Well, some potentially groundbreaking results tonight about stem cells and stroke.
After injecting certain stem cells into the brains of stroke patients, doctors say that it led to some remarkable recoveries. CBS 2's Dr. Max Gomez tells us this even worked in patients with long-standing strokes. Dr. Max.
That's right, Christine. You know, conventional wisdom has it that whatever function a stroke victim is able to recover after about 6 months, that's what they'll have to live with for life. But Stanford researchers used non-fetal stem cells in a small group of these long-standing stroke patients and got amazing recovery.
5 years ago, Sonia Kuntz suffered a stroke that severely damaged her brain.
This is Sonia's stroke.
It partially paralyzed Sonia on her right side, and she could barely speak.
Her speech was not very understandable. She couldn't order food or communicate well.
2 years later, Sonia could still hardly lift her arm, but just one day after an experimental treatment.
Oh my gosh.
Sonia could now lift her previously immobilized arm over her head and move it around, and her words began to flow.
I woke up, and immediately I could speak better.
She's what we call one of our miracle patients.
Dr. Gary Steinberg, chair of neurosurgery at Stanford, led the small clinical trial of 18 chronic stroke patients. Steinberg drilled a tiny hole in the patient's skull and, using a very fine needle, injected modified human adult stem cells around the area of the stroke.
We put them around the stroke, and that's where they do their thing to recover the function.
The stem cells came from the bone marrow of two adult donors and were then modified. The cells don't survive for long, but they appear to trigger a healing response in the patient's damaged brain.
The cells somehow jumpstart the system again.
Here's another stroke patient just before surgery, and here she is just days after receiving the stem cell treatment. As for Sonia, she's now married and pregnant with her first child.
And it's a boy. Yeah.
But first, some words of caution. This was a small study, and it's hard to come up with a scientific explanation for the speed of functional recovery in some of these patients. But it's also hard to explain it away with a placebo effect. So now researchers are starting a much larger, better controlled study to prove that these stem cells work the way they do. And what's amazing is here, they thought that after about 6 months or so, the brain, the area around where the stroke occurred, it was basically dead. Mm-hmm. Apparently it's still alive and can be revitalized with these stem cells. So it's really...
That's groundbreaking.
Extraordinary.
Amazing.
Yeah. Right? Yeah. And I wonder if because they were youngish, that might have helped.
No, the average age was 61 in these patients, and they were 6 months to 2 years after a stroke, which most conventional wisdom has it, nothing's going to happen at that stage.
Wow. That's huge.
So we'll see.
Thank
Keep
you,
posted.
That's good stuff.
Dr. Max. Governor Cuomo.